It's a veggie BLT pita! I totally suck at video games, but love to play them anyway.
I'm doing this. I'm going to conquer this dissection room. It will make me cry. Maybe. Also, I keep noticing that I, like, shift in the chair by the time things are over. That's awkward. So by the end of it, I'm like, brrr. Did I do this room? Please tell me it did this room. Wait, yeah, I have the dissection key, so I'm okay. Those guys disappeared. Did I miss anything? Because I'm obviously a shit shot. I can really use some more handgun ammo. Under there? No. Okay. Fair enough. Well, I could try the workshop. No, it was locked. That's right. I could try this place. And say, fuck everything. Yeah. Let's do it. Yeah. Let's just... let's do this. Let's explore more places. Huh. My own damn ammo screen just scared the shit out of me. Oh look, I got a moop. I learned my lesson. Yes! Okay, we're gonna keep... do I keep or do I switch? I'm gonna switch back. Enhanced ammo's cool, but, what's this? I unlocked it. Where did it go? It's just back in the hallway? Okay. I'm gonna open it. Yeah, this is just back in the hallway. Maybe I can run and shut the door. Because apparently enemies are stupid. I can't go outdoors. Hey, I'm not gonna complain about that. Ooh. Another thing I can break. Maybe? No. It doesn't give me the message of this looks fragile. Okay. There's lots of meats in this room. Lots of gooey meat bits. Shit and noises. Mmm. That looks handy for later. Will it open all the scorpion room doors? Is this like treasure photo? Hey, does that just mean like an antique coin? A lockpick and an herb. I see your herb. I'm like full, aren't I? No, I got one space left. Okay. What's this? Find it if you can. Where is that in here? Looks like a fireplace. So, one of my objectives is get the shotgun. Thanks, game! Thanks. This looks good. This looks safe. I look safe in here, huh? Well, there's my last one. I think I'm actually gonna use it, just cause I apparently keep using my health instead of, using my goo bag instead of the other thing. There's still more downstairs? Oh my god. Well, at least this isn't the other room, the room of death. I'm sure this will be a different room of death. I kind of like that about VR, where you can really creep around the corner. Well, that looks like something. Ooh, shotgun shells, but I don't have a shotgun yet. And psychostimulants. But I do have two space. Wait, why do I have two spaces? Did I use something? Oh yeah, I used the herb and the chem fluid. This is a snake key. That's really drippy water. I'm gonna regret taking those and filling up my inventory. Those I'm not gonna take yet. Man, so this means I have to go in the room of death, which means I am gonna switch out for the enhanced shots. I probably could have taken the psychostimulants and maybe found some more stuff. Oh, I missed. Oh! How come I didn't do that before? Sweet baby Jesus. Maybe the game's like, we'll give you a break. Oh, no. Noises. I hate noises so much! Noises and I see things. Okay. Seriously, why wasn't I one-shotting them before? Two-shotting if you count my shitty aim. Ugh. Alright, that's the way out. Oh, so that's a shortcut. Nice, okay. Bruh. Maybe it's just because I'm not panicking, and they're from far away enough that I've had time to aim. Yay. I'm sorry that I scream every time. Okay, so I just walked around another big circle, but that's okay because I feel better now. I feel better, game. Let me continue feeling better. There's gonna be one in here. There's gonna be a couple in here. This is a room of death. This is a room of death. This is a room of death. This is the precursor to the room. Ah! Huh! Room of death. It did it again! I don't know what that noise is. Alright, alright. I got this. I got this. I don't think I have room. You! No, come here. Oh, you did it again. That's okay. That's okay. He comes back. Was I really just, like, shit before? I don't have anything to mix this with right now, so... I should have gone back and put the treasure map in the... Oh, I have a thing to mix it with now, but I don't have space for it in my inventory. Poop. It's alright, we got this. It's cool. It's cool. See, when it's close, it doesn't work as well, huh? Okay. Alright, that one worked. I think. There is another one in here. There may be two more. And I have three bullets left. Well, and then some regular bullets, thankfully. Where do you come from, other ones? I know you exist. Nope, right there. Shit. That one didn't die. Come here. Alright, see? I learned my lesson. I got the right bullets in. I pressed the right button. Yeah! Now no more! Hasn't this been enough? Onegai shimasu. Onegai. That's great. If I had gunpowder. And room to mix it. A lots of stuff down here, though. That's kind of neat. What's this one? Can I open it? Yee. Ugh. Well, no, let's continue checking around in here. Triggering all of them. Do I have shotgun shells? Yes, so I might as well fill that in a little bit more. Two shotgun shells! That certainly does not seem right. Can't do anything with these, can I? Well, let's go in the dissection room. And cry. What is that? Oh no. More shotgun shells, fine. That's what I need my inventory space for, I think. And then I have a feeling someone's gonna come after me when I do it. But you know what? I'm doing it. Just take it. Fuck me!
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I'll find him. And I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Mm-hmm. Is that the cop? Yes, it is. Well, I don't get the dog's head. Fine. Great. Is he gonna come from, like, right there now? Oh, I don't wanna play this game anymore! Whatever. I'm doing it. I got, like, no bullets left and some shotgun shells I can't use. Ooh! There's breakable boxes in there. And some herbies, too. Okay, I really think I need to go back to the item chest. Ugh, lord. I'm not having this. Oh, more shotgun shells. Sure. We'll just have all the shotgun shells. Oh, I have two spots left. You? Can I break these? I don't think so. There was chem fluid back there, which I'm gonna use. Sorry, guys. Hopefully what's-his-face doesn't come back right now. It was in here. You, go. Combine. Oops. We're gonna make a super liquid. Probably could use bullets, but I don't have gunpowder, so I'm gonna use what I got. At least I got some... one empty space now. Okay. Thanks, autosave. Oh, because this looks super not like a boss area. I could probably use the shotgun. What are my objectives right now? Get the dog's head from Jack now. Great. Okay. I have a feeling this isn't gonna happen today. Hey, buddy.
Poor deputy.
Oh, he's gonna turn into a thing and put me up on meat hooks. That is a chem pack, and I see it. Gross. But I don't want to use my one inventory spot for that right now. And there's nothing else in here. What I am going to do is close this door. How does this house even work? Hold on. Where's my moop? There's my moop. Where even am I? Oh, I'm in the morgue. Lovely. I haven't been to the workshop yet, because it's locked. Whew! Well, the good news is I've Made a lot of progress in the morgue. Or in the basement, I should say. Oh no. Trap. This is a trap. I don't care, I don't care. Oh. Okay. Nope! Hi! Can I run? Can I? Ugh. Nope. Hi! Whoa! Why not? Why can't I? Ooh, there's bodies. Can you hit that? Ugh. Okay, so that kind of stuns him. Until what? Where do I go? Until... Chainsaw! How do I get that? Nope, nope, nope. I'm sorry, buddy. I have, like, no bullets left. I don't want to fight you. Oh. Oh, can he, like... rip into there? No, run. Run, buddy! Like... I don't think bullets are gonna do anything. Yee! Ah! Oh, wow. Okay. What does this do? Can I look at this? Take something heavy duty to open this. Nope. Hi. Ah! Shit, you got me. Well, there's an herb there. Can I do this? And then block? That one's black. Did you just, like, miss me? Hi. Ah! No! Okay, that was a mistake. Understood. Running. I forget which buttons do running. Ew. Come here, buddy. I don't know how to beat him. This is intriguing. Can I just shove that at you? Ugh, no, is the question. Ow! Motherfucker. I tried to dodge, that didn't work out very well. There we go. You dropped this? Oh. Oh! Okay. Can I? Nope. Hello. How? Oh, but. Oh. He took those. Oh, Jesus. Eey! And then I can get that! Run, baby. Run. Baby Ethan boy. Shove that at you! Oh, okay. That's cool, that's cool. Shove that at you again. Nope, nope. Shove it! Ah! Hi, I'm gonna shove this at you. Nope, okay, I'm gonna take some first aid med. Then shove it at you. These bodies do nothing! Ow, fuck me. Run. Run, Ethan! Ow, you didn't run very fast. Ooh, there's a thing over there. Am I even supposed to kill him? Eee! Maybe I'm just supposed to keep him busy. Nope, nope, nope. Ugh! Yeah, I'm holding this button down until, oh Jesus. Until, fuck you! No, no, oh, okay, I get it. That was probably like a weakness, and I was supposed to get him there for a thrust attack? I don't know how to do a thrust attack, but we are gonna maybe find out. Oh, okay, okay, cool, it's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Meow! Back away! Back away! Run in! Three hits and... Beat the show! He's staying this way! Sorry! I didn't mean to! And one! Oh, he knocked out the whole central pillar? Ow! Fuck! I did not get out of that way in time. Oh, okay. I'm not doing too good this time. Run! Faster! Take some of this. Run, run, Ethan. Back away! I forgot I can guard. I should probably just, like, do that. And no! Run in, go! And no! Run in and go! And thrust! Thrust! Thrust at you greatly! And no! Turn on the engine. Oh. Oh. Okay, okay, we're cool. And go! And back away, not today, disco lady. And dodge! And go! Okay, we're cool. Back away, not today! That's okay, I kinda guarded. No! Didn't mean to. Alright, let's do this again. Just please? In and thrust! Please be enough! No. I can't. I have a chainsaw. Hey. Now can I get through this? Apparently not still. Well, then.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Thank you, Ethan. Thank you. I wholeheartedly agree with that. I have a chainsaw, I have a chainsaw. Hey look, first aid med. I thought I could maybe get through the door. That'd be fun. Why did the engine of it turn off? Anything else anywhere for me? Well, hey, I beat a boss, maybe, kind of. Maybe, kind of. I'm gonna put you away. Okay, I just need to cutscene it, not actually do it myself. I want you to know I just did that, so I thought of it, like, twice. Oh. Do it, Ethan! Thank you. Oh, that's why it wouldn't let me do it. Fair! Fair. Oof! Well, can I get that dog head now? Onegaishimasu! Autosave! Good. Then I won't have to do that battle again. But guys, I did it! And I only sucked a little bit. I apologize for the sucking that you saw. That guy's probably gonna be a molded in there right now. Where's the dog head? Oh, I have it. Okay, well, okay. What's down? Yeah! Oh, it's a locked door. That I can't get to yet, because I don't have a snake key, I just have a scorpion key. But, oh, some gunpowder. But I don't have any chem fluid right now, and I don't have enough space to mix them. So I'm gonna leave that there for another day when I'm like, I hope enemies don't respawn. That would make me a sad panda. But hey, I fought about, how many health potions did I use? Most of my health. I don't have to go in there, do I? No, I shouldn't have to go in there. Close it. Not ready to take that on yet. How did I get in here? Just here? This is probably how. Now there's gonna be more molded waiting for me. I just want to get back to my save room and my item chest. Is that too much to ask for? Where am I? I just want to get... I have to go through the boiler room. I have to go through a lot, man. This area sucks. Is the deputy still there? Alright, he's still hanging there. This room... I hate. Just run. Run, Ethan. Run like the wind. Hope for the best. This room I also hate. Unlock the wind and close the door behind you, Ethan. Why do I hear footsteps? Are they mine?
Noises!
Seriously, I just want to get back to my save room. Is that so much to ask? What's this door? That's the door I need, right?
Yeah!
Oh, fuck me. Is that Grandma? That's nice. That's nice, Grandma. You can't get me in the safe room. I did it! Alright, so I fought a boss. I died once in this game for the first time, of which I'm sorry that I died. And we're gonna put all those in there because. Actually, I don't know. Maybe we'll keep the. No. Yeah, we'll keep the dog heads, actually. We're gonna keep them because. I don't know. And maybe I can put them in and then find the last one. But either way, this is gonna end the session right now. I beat the boss. I did some stuff. Things are good. I need one more dog head, and I have a feeling it has something to do with the clock pendulum that I have that's for the living room. So I'm gonna have to go back to, like, the main area, or the first area I started out in. But we're gonna see what's waiting for us outside that door that was humming Don't Tell Aunt Rhody or Go Tell Aunt Rhody, whatever the theme song for this game. But that'll be next time. We will confront Grandma or Marguerite or whatever's out there next time.